Hello everyone, welcome to this series on English idioms. And in this video, we are going to do the sixth part of the sequence on weather titled How is the weather? Let's start. Lena had always been a bit of a loner, content with her books and quiet routine. But life has a way of shaking things up, and that's exactly what happened one fateful summer. It all started with an unexpected message on a sunny afternoon, one that would brighten up her day in ways she never anticipated. "Hi Lena, it's Jack from college. Remember me?" the message read. It had been years since Lena had last spoken to Jack, her old friend who had moved to a different city. The message was like a storm in a desert, completely unexpected but thrilling. They started chatting, and before long, they decided to meet up for coffee. Lena was nervous, as she hadn't seen Jack in years, and she wasn't sure how things would be. But Jack, with his easy smile and warm demeanor, quickly broke the ice by reminiscing about their college days. They laughed about old pranks, shared stories of their current lives, and it felt like no time had passed at all. As the days turned into weeks, Lena and Jack found themselves spending more and more time together. What began as a rekindling of an old friendship quickly turned into something more, a whirlwind romance. It was as if they were making up for lost time, their connection growing deeper with each passing day. But as they were caught up in the excitement of their budding relationship, life decided to throw a few challenges in their way. Lena's work became increasingly stressful, with deadlines piling up and her boss growing more demanding. And just when she thought things couldn't get any worse, her car broke down on her way to an important meeting. "It never rains, but it pours," she thought grimly as she sat on the side of the road, waiting for the tow truck. Jack was there for her through it all, offering support and encouragement. He would send her thoughtful messages that would brighten up her day, reminding her that everything would be okay. They would spend evenings together, watching the sunset, and sometimes they'd see a red sky at night, which Jack would jokingly call a shepherd's delight, promising good weather and better days ahead. But both knew that these moments of peace were just the calm before the storm. They were navigating their own personal struggles, trying to balance the intensity of their relationship with the demands of their individual lives. Despite the challenges, they held on to each other, believing that they could weather whatever came their way. In the end, Lena realized that life was full of unexpected twists and turns, like a storm in a desert. But with someone by your side, even the most daunting challenges seemed manageable. And as they watched another red sky fade into night, Lena knew that no matter what the future held, she and Jack would face it together, ready for whatever storms might come their way. So this was today's story, and now let us study the idioms which were made bold in the story. First one is, brighten up my day. To make someone feel happier or more positive, especially through a small act of kindness or gesture. Your thoughtful message really brightened up my day. Thank you. Second, a storm in a desert. A rare or unusual event. Something unexpected. Her sudden appearance at the party was like a storm in a desert. Unexpected but exciting. Third, break the ice. To initiate or start a conversation or relationship, especially with someone new or unfamiliar. I was nervous about meeting my new colleagues, but we broke the ice by discussing our favorite TV shows. a whirlwind romance, a passionate or intense romantic relationship that develops quickly. They met just a few weeks ago, but it's been a whirlwind romance ever since. Fifth, it never rains but it pours. Bad things often happen in quick succession or in large quantities. And example, first I lost my job and then my car broke down. It never rains but it pours. Sixth, red sky at night, shepherd's delight. Red sky in the morning, shepherd's warning. A saying indicating that a red sky in the evening signals good weather for the following day, while a red sky in the morning suggests bad weather is on the way. Example, seeing a beautiful red sky at night, the shepherd knew that he could expect good weather tomorrow. Seventh, the calm before the storm. A period of relative calm or tranquility before a difficult or stressful event or situation. Example, the day before the big presentation was the calm before the storm. So this was the sixth and final part on the series of idioms on weather. We will meet in the next video and start some other sequence. Until then, goodbye and thank you.